holding steady, I think.
Of course they are. I was directly involved. Which brings me to my next question. How does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I wouldn't know that now, would I? Maybe you should ask that arc reactor of yours.
Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
Mr. Stark, we need to talk.
Shouldn't you answer that? It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent.
Life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach.
Mr. Stark.
Phil, come on in. We're celebrating.
Why is he Phil?
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even know the
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Access granted.
I need you to look this over as soon as possible.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this? Take the jet to DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
sleeping.
Excelsior.
Ow!
Azura, what do you think?
A masterpiece!
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go!
Captain America! This is just like one of your films! You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio that was broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The red spell can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
To see how the shielded stooge fares against them.
Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere. In everything. You will see!
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you. Doctor, Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes! Lights out, pal! you till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defenses activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap. More of them? Where did Hydra get these guys?
Feeling a little outnumbered, are we? Good.
Too late!
all of you hands.
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.